Okay, so it's hunting season time. Oh! I didn't think that was going to get him. So I need to do a bit of hunting and another cave hunting at the same time. So two birds, one stone sounds like a plan to me. Pair you. Oh, hang on a minute. We have another animal for the taking. Right in the nostrils. That looks like we find a nice picture to use. Right, anyway, let's get you. That water is very loud. And funny that, talking of water. Right, I need to find some wolves because they are the only things that are going to drop me there practically. Can't tell if that's silica or. Yeah, that is, isn't it? I'm sure it is. Yeah, it is. Anyone seen any wolves about? Do-da. And also, but now, because obviously I've not had to look on that website for where the caves are at the moment, since I've just found one that was already open, and we know what we're kind of looking for. Just need to have, yeah, it'll probably look a bit obvious anyway. Just need a water kill. Don't know why that looks. No, it's not. Realised I didn't have any stone on me, so I better take that as well. That looks like a cave right there, if I'm more honest. Looks like a door way into a tunnel. I might be wrong. But then again, since I got into that bit there, didn't it? It sort of. There's actually nothing there, it's just. For some reason, it did kind of go into the cave thing as soon as I got near this bit. I wonder if there's one around here somewhere. Ah, yeah, that's looking a bit sus. Yes, thought so. Right, I'm gonna need some more. I'm about to run out of that torch. Also ran out just in time. Right, so the torch, we go there. Light. Oh, this one's taking quite a bit, doesn't it? Where are we on the map? Directly down or about right in that little cove there on I-7. If I go to here, can I get an idea for this? Oh look, that's even got a thing around it now as well. Oh, we'll craft it and take it back to the base. Where is he? Whoa! Oh crap! You a bit cheaty, aren't you? That didn't do very well, did it? Did not do very well. These meat products are the sort of health giving. Can I cook those ribs on there or not? I don't think I can. Oh, I can. It's not as effective, I don't think. Yeah, look at my health go back up into my something on the meaty range. That's probably, maybe this cave is on the hard level side. Look at that, I'll just see more into the cave. just want the iron ore. Anyway, I'm carrying a lot of stone and that thing pit, and I right. Let's head back out this way. I'm gonna have to leave you in there, aren't we? But we need to go sort of back north anyway. Oh, at least I've got a chance now to make some of these other tools, but I probably need to go back in that cave and get more of the iron anyway, or ore-wise. Where are we going? Yep, around this corner. And that's basically, it was in that bit there. That's the cove. Kill on the way back though, that was quite amusing. Okay, you put that into there. Craft that. Can't craft that. Right, so you destroy those two things. It's fine, destroy that. Get those pieces back. Put you in here. Get that cooking again. You. If I decide to do any farming, did I not do the herb? No, I didn't, did I? I've not actually built it. Right. Yeah, probably not put this through actually, did I? That I suppose if I'm so desperate for it, I might as well just put it out here. Right. Get you. Not sure about this bench, I've never used it before, so this would be. Why do I feel I've built? No, I haven't. This is a herbalism bench, you idiot. Right, what have we got? I've not learned any herbalism, have I? So. Need to go and get some really need to consider getting these animals. Oh wait a minute, what do I need for the longbow? I just need more leather as well. Right, animal hunting, let's get these animals found. How are we doing for oxygen? Just a thought. Right, so he needs about two of those, so hopefully by the time I upgrade the arrows and other stuff, they will, ooh, is that enough to make... Got me a little spear out of that, didn't he? And some more animals, come on. Of about birdies. Oh, hey, 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 oh, there you go. Right, stealth attacks seem to do a lot of good speed things. Get him. Show that. I'm gonna say, let's get the bed created, I think. At least then I can skip night time. Because that would be vitally important, I personally think. I love that. In any game, I've noticed that with anything to do with swimming, you sort of like just plop up like that. That's got to be in there. Yes! Right, put that in here for a minute. Let's get this bed created. Where is he? There he is. Craft. That's done and out of the way. That's important. So, bed deploy. Right, let's get it out. Hold set spawn point. There we go. Done. Ooh, really got to do build up the level of this stuff, haven't I? Right, let's get the spear done. And the knife. Destroy the old one. And destroy that one. Okay, so main important ingredients are done there. What about this? I still need a lot more leather, so I'm going to leave you in there. Still didn't even place that, did we? Right. Stick you here. Let that thing into there. Right. Let's get this correct. We need to put this in the right kind of order. Well, right, how much thing am I carrying my weight wise? Ooh, I didn't even think about cooking that, did I? Of course it's gonna rain. Right, which way am I heading? I'm heading in the right direction. I want to get back to that cave. So I've got enough iron there for repairs or anything else that's important. Now there, wasn't it somewhere? For a moment then I thought, did the cave get done out, but it's not extra here. There's the hole. seem to such a narrow passage. How are we doing for oxygen wise? Let's shove you in there then. It's weird how it's just suddenly gone darker in here. Oh god. This cave's got a lot of stuff in it. While we're here, why not? When in Rome. Come on, get me. Ooh, we're almost full. Alright, that's all we can get from here right now. Let's go. Oh, crap. Run, brothers, get back to the base. Oh, bad. Damn it. Too much chaos. Oh, well, for you. Well, while I'm at it, might as well. Of course, I'm going to be over carrying stuff. Oh, that's too much weight. Dropping the stack down, if I just get these, there we go. I'm always buying corn anyway, so. Ah, wasn't it? Like this stuff here then. What is this going to provide? Cold, heat resistance, exposure resistance. physical resistance. All right, let's start placing this gear in here, I think. Doesn't need rope, does it? Just needs that. Craft. Can I not craft that? Nope. Alright. Okay, back over here then. Let's drop off the... Guys, I can't do it that way, can I? So we take you off. Take you off. And we will place you inside here. Put you in there. You're almost out anyway, so... How did I not do that? What happened there? Stringy meat, there we go. You. Okay, so. Oh wow, I just realised he started placing it on there, look. So we're now going to put you on there. You on there. Fair in there. Right, more iron ingots to make. I think we're pretty much sorted here, aren't we? Kind of at a nice start. Obviously more animals to deal with. I've got a stick. What is it? I need somebody left with that. That's a pain backside, that is. There we go. Slept. That was a quick sleep, wasn't it? Right. I want to get the rest of this suit sorted out.